and our Yule Hare Festival. Such a wonderful time. Frederick, bring out the family album.
Oh, Mom.
Yes, my lady. After all, torture is still legal.
Yes, the time Rufus ate an entire suckling pig on wager from the Duke of Bath Swallow.
Oh, yeah, that's when I won the hare race.
Rosalind hurling sabres in the servants' quarters.
I only missed twice. Wait, why aren't you in any of these, Peter?
Yes, I don't see you.
Well, I was obviously there.
I think I found one, my lady.
What? I see the feast, but where's Peter?
I'm right there at the table.
What? That blob of paint? Servants, moving closer to the table. Enhance. What are you doing at that table, Peter? Closer, over Peter's shoulder.
It appears he's completing a placemat maze puzzle, alone.
Yeah, I finished 15 mazes. I even helped the lion find some steak and eggs.
Well, there'll be no mazes this year, because I'm declaring you the Lord of Misrule.
What?
The Lord of Misrule, Peter. You know, the life of the party. You get to wear the Yule Hare costume at the feast on Friday and entertain us all. Servants, the costume!
Whoa, it's huge. How am I supposed to move around in this?
You get your friends to help you. Two or three in there will really get it moving.
What's the matter, Peter? Don't have any friends? You're just like that single old boot.
What, elegant with a rustic patina? Dad, come on, do I really have
You're going to have the time of your life, Peter.
But...